Right.
Got two Union Pacific trains here. One's about to pass the other. 8816 stop for a crew change. Here comes someone else. I think five something. Coming up. About to pass. Get this shot without the hole. Thank you.
third train!
Yeah, it is.
All right, XCNW67.
Now it's just a decision of where to film both trains if I can.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm at a threefer.
Yeah, someone's on this track.
It is.
Yeah, they're running out of tracks. It has to be. Yeah, we might be a little closer. I'm gonna back up a little.
Alright. All right. TSX 8864. I repeat, CSX 8864 was a mid-train DPU on the other train. Chasing CSX 8864 onto this grain train. Out here at reverse, we got CSX 8864 mid-train DPU, mid-train unit on this manifest. Chased it all the way up here from Glenn's Ferry. Had to wait for a grain train to clear our path in Glenn's Ferry. And this guy got really ahead of us. But here he comes. About freaking time I get a good shot of this guy.
Contact first move, D422-415.
Jeez, this thing can't even hold my iPod anymore. Here he comes. About frickin' time. Finally. Windy up here. Here he comes, EP8816 with CSX8864 trailing. That was one of the mid trains. And the entire reason we chased this guy up here. Here he comes.